In the back hills of Utah, but from the streets of Saugus, Mass., Jonathan Cheever has competed in world championships and the Olympics in snowboard cross. It's taken work and ingenuity.
Plumbing has kind of funded my snowboard career.
Talking to us from his truck in Salt Lake, Cheever is, yes, a proud plumber.
I grew up going to school at Molly Catholic High School. My dad's a plumber. I got involved in plumbing pretty early on.
He never stopped because snowboard racing is an expensive pursuit.
Most Olympic athletes and national team athletes breaking even at the end of the season's win.
Cheever's sponsors have included the likes of American Standard and most recently plumbing company Viega. He's also been supported by charities like the Level Field Fund.
We just raise the money we can, give it out to the athletes, try to give them that fair chance in competition.
Olympic gold medalist Ross Powers, now the snowboard director at Stratton Mountain School in Vermont, helped start the fund which supports athletes of all levels. This is another grant recipient, Zeb Powell.
It helped me so much, and it helped me get to where I am today.
Just this year, Powell became the first Black athlete to win gold at the X Games.
I can't really express what it means or like how meaningful it is to make that history.
Recently visiting Boston, Powell said he plans to give back too.
I want to do something more. Go into inner cities and put on clinics for kids and get them excited to snowboard.
We're there to help them get to some of the competitions. And now, yes, X Games gold medalist, amazing story. And, he's starting about thinking, giving back as well, which is really cool to hear.
Cheever encourages young people to seek out opportunities, even when it seems hard.
Something I would always say in plumbing is if you can't make it, you make it make it.
At 35, Cheever is still competing. Find out more about the Level Field Fund on our website, WCVB.com. Erica Tarantell, WCVB, News Center 5.